Durham's in the air. Red and yellow, can you guess?
This is gonna be the hood. These are the ears. When you sew like I sew, which is more like a puzzle and guesswork, this guy, I use him as much as I sew. Like we undo, we sew, we undo.
So of course, I'm back at this. You guys know what this is for. This is for taking out stitches. If the sewing is for putting in stitches, this is for taking it apart. Now this is the pocket. It was gonna be the pocket, but I sewed it all, like she couldn't put her hand in it. So I tried again and then it also didn't come out straight. It came out like a teeny pocket on one side. This side came out beautiful. I don't know why I can't get that side the same. So scrapping the pocket idea. Now my daughter wanted to help. So I taught her how to use this. Why teach her how to use a sewing machine? I'll teach her how to unsew. So of course she helped. She went and she unsewed the only seam I sewed well. Anyway, if you want to know how to sew, first go out and think. It only costs $1. So now she's trying it on. This is what the floor and the table look like. This is where the pocket was. So we have to take out all the little pieces where the pocket was. Turn around. Okay, and now this is where the first pocket I sewed on to the back by mistake. So we got to take that off too. Wow, there he is, the twin.